Good morning, all of you. This is exercise 17C, question number first. Here in this question, it is given a solid cube of H 20 cm is melted and cast into a cuboid. A solid cube is given of the H how much? 20 cm, and then after is melted, and after melting it is cast, it takes the shape of a cuboid, and whose bases are given like 25 cm and 20 cm. You have to find out the height of the cuboid. So firstly, what you will write down? Volume of cube. So volume of cube is given to you as, edge is given to you as 20 cm. So volume of cube is 20 into 20, that is 8000 centimeter cube here. Okay, but after melting it takes the shape of a cuboid. So your volume of cuboid, it is, you have to find out, and it takes the shape of a cuboid whose base measure is 25 cm and 20 cm. Measures are 25 cm and 20 cm. You have to find out the height of the cuboid. Here it is cuboid, na? Okay, this is before melting and this is after melting. This will be equal to, let's suppose this is H. So according to the question, I can write down 25 cm into 20 cm into H equal to 8000, because before melting it was a cube and after melting it formed the shape of the cuboid. From here I can find the value of H will be equal to 8000 upon 25 into 20. This and this one, this zero gets cancelled. 2 ones are 2, 4s are 8. This is 400 upon 25. 5 5s are 25, 5 8s are 40. Again, 5 ones are, and here 5 6s are. Okay, so the height equal to here is 6 cm. Okay, this is the answer. What is the height of the cuboid? The height of the cuboid is 16 cm. This is question number 2. Here it is given a rectangular block of metal measuring 4 cm by 5 cm by 6 cm. Okay, was melted down to make a block 8 cm long by 3 cm wide. How long was the block? Here in this question it is saying a rectangular block of metal. So let the first rectangular block of metal, it measure is L equal to 4 cm, B equal to 5 cm, and C equal, length written height equal to 3 cm. Okay, so the volume of first block will be how much? Volume of first block will be L into B into H, and this I am denoting by small b. Okay, first rectangular block I am taking out the volume by small b, is L into B into H. This is first equation. Okay, and these are the measurement given for this. So volume of first block is L B into H, and this is the dimensions given. Okay, now what happened? After melting down, it make another block. This first rectangular block, it gets melted down and it will form another block. So, for second rectangular block, I am taking now. Second rectangular block. Okay, your dimensions are given to you as L equal to 8 cm. How long? L equal to 8 cm and B equal to 3 cm, H you have to find out. Okay, so the volume of second rectangular block, I will name this as by capital B. This will be equal to L into B into H. Okay, volume of second rectangular block is, volume is equal to L into B into H. This is question number 2. As you know, the first first is melted and then it is formed, then it forms the second rectangle. Therefore, the volumes are equal. Therefore, small v will be equal to capital V. Small v will be equal to capital V. Similarly, the volumes will be equal. Now, the volume of small will be, means equation 1 will be equal to equation 2. So, here it will be L into B into H will be equal to L into B into H here. So, what is L here? 4 into 5 into 3. It will be equal to 8 into 3 into H. Okay. Now, from here, H will be equal to 4 into 5 into 3 upon 8 into 3. This 3 and this 3 get cancelled. 4 ones are 4, 2s are 8. This is 8 only, na? Here the measurement of here it is given 4 into 5 into 6. This will be 6 here. So from here you will get 6. And here also you will get 6. Okay, so 3 ones are 3, 2 the 6. This 2 and this 2 gets cancelled. So H will be here equal to how much? 5 centimeter. So how long was the block? The block was 5 centimeter long. See, here you are given that how many bricks each of dimension 25 centimeter into 16 centimeter into 10 centimeter will be needed to build a wall 24 meter in long, 6 meter high and 0.4 meter thick. Okay, so here in the question you are given with how many bricks, how many such bricks will you will need, whose bricks dimension is given to you. This is the brick and the dimension of bricks is given to you, 25 into 16 into 10. Okay, how many such bricks you will need to build up a wall? Suppose this is a wall and whose dimension is 14 meter, 14 into 16 into 0.4. This is brick and this is wall. How many such bricks you will need to build up a wall of this dimension? So what is given to you? Dimension of bricks. Like the dimension of bricks is given to you 25 centimeter into 16 centimeter into 10 centimeter. Okay. So if this is dimension. Okay. So volume. If I will take out volume of bricks, I will represent it by small v. That will be equal to L into B into H. This is first equation. Okay. Similarly, dimension of wall. Dimension of wall, this is given to you in this much. Okay, so here if you see, this is given to you in centimeter and this is given to you in meter. First convert this in centimeter. So it is given 24 meters. So converting into centimeter, you will get 2400 centimeters. Similarly, for 16 meter, you will get 100 centimeter. Similarly, for 0.4 meter, you will get 440 centimeter. Okay. So this is the dimension you got. So volume of the volume will take out as volume of wall is represented by capital V. This will be equal to L into B into H. This is second. Okay. Now, what is given to you? How many bricks each of dimension? Means you have to find out the number of bricks. So let the number of bricks be equal to small l. Okay. So after this we have to find out the number of bricks here. So number of bricks will be equal to the volume of wall upon volume of bricks. This is represented by small n. So this will be equal to 2400 into 1600 into 40 upon 25 into 16 into 10 years. This 0 and this 0 gets cancelled. 16 ones are 1600s are. Okay. You will get 5 fives are 5 twos are. 5 ones are 5 fours are. Okay. So 24 multiplied by 4. 4 fours are 16 na. 24 multiplied by 16 you will get 24 into 24 multiplied by 16 you will get 14400. This is the end. You will get 14400. So the number of bricks here will be how much? 14400. How many bricks such bricks will be needed? You will need 14400. That is the number of bricks. See, this is question number 5. Here it is given, a classroom is 14 meter long, 5 meter wide and 3 meter high. So from here I can take out the volume of the classroom. Volume of classroom equal to m into b into h, that is 12 into 5 into 3. Okay, 12 into 5 threes are 50. Okay, on solving this you will get 12 into 15 is 180. Okay, how many people should it be used for if each people required 5 meter of air space? The question here that is asking that how many people should it be used? How many people will use it if each people required how much? 5 meter cube of air space. So according to the question here it is given, if I divide 5 into 5 by divided by 180, so I will get the number of people. So number of people how you will take out? According to question, number of people is, if you will divide 180 by 5, you will get the number of pupils, because each pupil required how much? 5 meter cube of the air space. So this is 5 threes are 50. Okay, and 5 sixes are 30. So how many such pupils will require? So the answer is, number of people required is how much? 36. See, this is question number 6. Here it is given, how many lead cube of 6 of side 2 meter 2 centimeter could be made from a lead cube of side 6 8 centimeter. Means here you are given with two sides of cubes. One side, suppose this is the, I will take out the volume of cube of bigger size. Okay, so volume of cube of bigger size is how much? 8 centimeter. So 8 centimeter means volume of cube liter should be 8 centimeter into 8 centimeter into 8 centimeter. Okay, 8 are 64 into 8, 32. This will be 512 centimeter cube. Okay, and similarly, we will take out volume of cube for the smaller side. Volume of cube of smaller side, that is 2 into 2 into 2, that is equal to how much? 8 centimeter cube here. Okay, now what you have to find out, how many lead cubes of side, how many lead cubes of side this could be made from the lead cube. So for this, what you have to do, you have to just divide. So divide, then you will get such number of lead cubes. 512 by 8, you will get 64 centimeter cube as the answer. 2.5 meter wide. Means pit dimensions are given to you as L is equal to 5 meter and breadth is equal to 3.5 meter. Okay, is dug into a certain depth. This pit is dug into a certain depth. If the volume of the earth taken out is 14 meter cube, means the volume of the earth, it is saying if it is taken out, how much? 14 meter cube. What is the depth of the pit? So let the depth of pit be equal to how much? X. So, okay, so the volume, how will you find out? Volume is going to given to you L into B into H. So from here I have taken depth as X. So this will be 5 into 3.5 into X here. And volume of the earth taken out is how much? 14 meter cube. This is volume. That is how it is given to you as 14 meter cube. So I can write down here as 14 meter cube. You have to find out the volume of the pit. So volume of pit, if you have to, this is volume of earth and volume of pit you have taken as X. So you have volume of the earth is given this much, length breadth is given, you have to find out the depth, and depth is equal to the X. So from here find the value of X is equal to 14 upon 5 into 35. Okay, so 35 means here point is there. If I take out this point, I will multiply here it by 10. Okay, so this will be 5 1s are 5 2s are 7 2s are 7 5s are. So this will be 2 by 5. On solving this 2 by 5, you will get 0.8 centimeter. So what is the depth of the pit? Therefore, depth of the pit is 0.8